live show. It's amazing. I live in Harefield, Northwest London, with my mum and my dad. I work as a receptionist at a hair salon, and I love my job. Obviously, this is better, but...
I've chosen Katie a really great song.
Oh! So this isn't a song you gotta be nervous about.
There's been a lot of controversy around our category. I know that my judge's house's performance was emotional.
Has she got the best voice? No. Has she got a point to prove? Yes.
Katie right now is a ball of nerves.
She's trying to prove a point much better. And what I need her to do is to perform it to her best and redeem herself.
Katie Waissel!
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, yeah, I made a few. I've had my fair shifts and kicked in my face, but I've come through. Consider it a challenge before the whole human race.
When you first auditioned, I thought you were more style than substance. And after that performance, Katie, I haven't really changed my mind, because I don't know who Katie is. It's a little bit of Madonna, it's a little bit of Gwen Stefani. And Katie, I honestly think the song was too big for you.
Katie, it must have been so hard to get out there after everything that's happened this week. I thought, vocally, that was fierce.
Thank you.
My negative is, and this is just honest opinion, I don't get the whole look. I love what you were wearing in auditions and stuff, the quirkiness, but I don't get tonight's look.
Okay.
It doesn't work for me at all.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to totally disagree with Danny. I actually like what you're wearing.
Thank you.
I do. Because... it's different. I am so bored of all these people coming out onto these competition shows trying to look like somebody else, not having anything original about them. And that's what I've always liked about you. I think that you're original. I think you are a drama queen, but I've worked with a few, so I'm used to that. But no, I think you've got an interesting voice. You remind me of Cyndi Lauper. You know, I think you're one-off. I don't think that you've had the best press in the world. I can tell you from my own dealings with you that you've been great fun to work with.
Thank you.
I think you are a pop star, and I'm glad that you're here. Good for you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Do you know what, Katie?
There's going to be a lot of people out there that don't get this style. There's a whole new wave of artists out there with Lady Gaga and all that. People that are allowing themselves to be expressive. And that, for me, is exactly what you stand for. And I love that about you. You're helping me embrace difference as well. You're teaching me all the time. And do you know what's been lovely? Getting to know you. You're actually a great girl. You're a team player. And I really have enjoyed getting to know you. And Louis, there's time yet for you to get to know who she is. She just needs a chance to
I have an opinion, Cheryl. It's not all about you.
All right.